We are outside, kind of, not really. It feels like we're outside, though, no cap. Out in the garden area. It's nice. Y'all see the background? Like, it almost feel like you outdoors, for real. That's how it makes you feel.
All right, so we're going to try this pizza, and we're going to see how it is.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Lucius No Limit, back again with another little video for y'all. And as y'all can tell by reading that title in the video description, we're about to be getting into another vlog. Today is going to be a very long day. Right now, it is currently 7:03 in the morning. I got to be at work at 9 o'clock. And then after I get off of work, I'm supposed to be hanging out with one of my best friends. We going to the Botanical Gardens in Atlanta. And then after that, we probably gonna go out to dinner or something like that. It's gonna be a pretty long day today, and I'm excited too, because I haven't been to the Botanical Gardens in like years. So I know today is definitely gonna be a vibe. If you're new to this channel, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I drop late content. And if you haven't, make sure you go ahead and follow me on social media, which will be down in the description under this video. And without further ado, let's get it. What's good, y'all? So I'm finally eating breakfast now, got ready and got my shirt pressed and all of that. I will be ordering my Uber shortly, like right now, so I can be able to get to work on time and try to, you know, get through any kind of potential traffic, because you know this is Atlanta. If y'all know, y'all know. So I just got me some good oatmeal. I made some oatmeal this morning. Ain't too much, but you know, that's just that, you know, put something in my stomach so that way I can have all the energy I need. That's just a little update on my end. I'm going ahead and finish eating so I can kind of like focus on everything that I need to do and be able to get out of here on time. So that's that, and I will see y'all when we get there. What's good, y'all? So I have made it to Target. I just got off of work. It's ironic because I work at Target and now I'm at another Target. I needed to come in, do a little bit of shopping, had to pick up a few things for the crib. Shouldn't be too much. I gotta get out of here and then we'll be headed over to the park. Let me see what I gotta get out of here first. So, here it is. I was about to say, I'm trying to find the cookies. Boom, here we go. What y'all think? Either Chips Ahoy or Oreos. Not gonna hold you, them Oreos are looking kind of good, so I think it's gonna be Oreos, y'all. Yes, sir. So I can check that off now. Now I need to get some tissue boxes. So tissue boxes, that should probably be, tissue boxes might be back that way. Yep, there's tissue right over there. I'm shopping, y'all, like I'm trying to like look around, you know, check my surroundings or whatever, because you know how people be, you know, they don't want to be recorded, and I get that. I always get store brand tissue just because it's cheaper. Got the Ultra Soft face tissue. Check. Go ahead and check that off the list now. What I really need, y'all, is a wireless charger, because the one I got is broke. It seems like every single time I buy like a cord charger, like it never seems to last long. So I'm just not going down that route again. So I think wireless charging might have to be the new way to go from here on out. So I'm gonna see what they got over here in the tech area. They got them locked up. Well, that makes sense though. Oh, they locked up. Yeah, never mind. I'm probably just gonna have to get it another time when I got more time on my hands. Ooh, they got my favorite gummy bears. Haribo gummy gold bears. Definitely give me one of these. I know one on the list, but you know it's Target. You know, you end up getting what you don't need. So if you know, you know. That's how it is when you're in Target. You end up getting everything but what you need. Do I need it? Can I go without it? I'm trying to think if I should get this Gatorade. I'll get it.
check out, and I'll see y'all when I get in the car.
All right, y'all, so I have left Target, and now I'm about to go find my friend, see where she parked at. Hey, I'm outside. All right. All right, bye. My friend over here, say what's up.
Hello.
She's back. We are headed now to the Botanical Gardens. Today's definitely gonna be a vibe, though. I can feel it. I heard about that Usher show. It got canceled because he had an injury.
Yeah. Neck injury.
Yeah. Not the king of R&B going out like that. It's 7 o'clock on the dock. I'm in the drop top moving the street. I got a real pretty little thing that's waiting for me. Man, I know that would have been a good show. Yeah. I know y'all would have had a good time because I know he's a great performer.
I know our tickets got postponed to the 12th, but I don't know if I'll
December.
Be able to.
Yeah. That's after my birthday.
Yeah.
About maybe after, like, maybe a week.
Mm-hmm.
That's like a week after my birthday. But yeah. What, I wanted to try, I don't know. I think we could manage to get over there. That pizza restaurant that I've been talking about.
Yeah, we can do that. I don't know what time they close.
I think they close at
10. In 1.2 miles,
so as long
turn
as we
left
leave
onto
the
Ponce de Leon Avenue Northeast.
8:30-ish just to account for travel time, then we should be fine.
Oh, wearing my shirt for the first time. The one that came late.
Yes.
After the show. Like, maybe the day after. No. It came actually before the show, but I didn't get home in time to get it.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I got the Keisha Cole shirt on. Yes, sir. That's baby mama right there. Nah, for real, I love me some Keisha Cole, for real. Like, she's definitely talented. Well, this right here, y'all, this is a typical Friday afternoon in Atlanta. Where you could be sitting at a red light for like 5 to 10 minutes.
Yeah.
I need me a haircut. I typically get a haircut like once a month, you know, just because of my hair growth.
Yeah.
Now, if I really had it like that and I really had it my own way, I would probably go every 3 weeks to get one. But it's like I can't even do that because, like, just like how everything else has gone up, even a simple haircut has gone up.
Yeah.
Like, I used to get my haircut for like maybe $25. Now it's like $30 or $35 now.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna go ahead, y'all, and cut the camera off so I can preserve some of this battery as much as I can, and then I'll probably catch up when we get there. So we have made it to the park. Feels amazing out here. What kind of leaves are these?
That I don't
know. Bushes.
I do not know.
Yeah, this is to the children's. So this is where we, pretty sure, hold up. We enter, we went left. If we go here, this is children's garden. So we want to go this way.
Have Halloween.
Oh, yeah. I know it's also very good for your skin, too. Like, I think the inside of it is actual aloe.
Yeah. That's
and I think you, yeah, and I think you, like, squeeze it out or something.
You can squeeze it or you can scoop it
scoop
out.
It out.
You need to let it sit, though, because there's aloe in it. I think it's what it's called. There's a yellow chemical that's in it. I can't remember if that's the correct name. They let it get out so you don't react to it.
Okay, so we are outside, kind of, not really. It feels like we're outside, though, no cap. Out in the garden area. It's nice. Y'all see the background? Like, it almost feel like you outdoors, for real. That's how it makes you feel.
some time. We were gonna sit outside, but it looked like it started sprinkling on us. And I didn't see that one coming.
Yeah, it's gonna be 8 slices. They're gonna be about like this big.
So they're pretty big?
Yeah. And we do have a kid size if you want. It's like a small pan and it's like the size of this plate.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go with the build it. Or do you know what you want?
I know what I want.
Okay, how about you go first?
Can I get the portobello?
And then I'm gonna go with the build it. What is our arugula? Ginger margarita. I was gonna get this one, but I didn't want the ginger in it because I don't know how that was gonna taste. So we're gonna see what it tastes like. Oh yeah, it's good.
It's sweet up.
Definitely. I had this light on, but I'm so tempted to turn it on because I don't know if that's gonna distract anybody.
It might be a little bright.
Because this light is pretty bright.
Oh no, I can tell that was a diffuse one.
Drinking the wrong drink. No, because like I thought, y'all, like I thought I was drinking my margarita, but it was my water. So that was the one time that y'all caught me lacking.
Thank you.
What's good, y'all? So, when I got in the house, I needed to, like, take a minute to, like, regroup and just catch a breath and all of that and just relax for about a good minute or so because your boy is super exhausted. But I had to give y'all this outro and this update to let y'all know that I was back home safe and sound. Today was honestly just a W day for sure. Like, it was definitely a W day. I had a great time with my friend Lauren. We had a great time in the botanical gardens, as well as even going out to dinner, despite the fact that it rained on us. But you know what? It's all good. You know, it's in God's hands. You know, He's in control of everything that happens around us. We're not. It's crazy because it's like I literally brought y'all on the journey the whole day from the time that I got up this morning until this very moment now that I'm about to shut my eyes and go to sleep. So that's pretty much all I got for the video. Thank y'all so much for tuning in, watching me throughout this entire day. If you're new to this channel, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I drop late content. And without further ado, I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Stay blessed. We out.